Unfortunately, we have to watch cutscenes, but so be it. 3, 2, 1, go! Hello, Terra Nuke. What is up? It's kind of funny, because the last run I didn't get game over at all. And the fact that I got game over on stage 3 is insane. But I think it's also because, like, I'm either too confident in my movements, or I'm trying to optimize or, you know, speed up too much that I'm not, you know, taking care in what I'm doing. So, we're gonna slow it down a notch again. And yeah. No big deal. Plus, I think I can save more than 27 seconds on Bianco 2. How's everyone's weekend so far? Who's been watching GDQ?
I am most concerned with the well-being of the princess in this dreadful heat. Master Mark,
building if you up
want,
that step.
Cross
count.
Over that shore and find some assistance.
Right, let's go. Okay, so this time, new strat. There. Go around like that. No screwing around. We're in. It's a bit slower, but at least I don't need to worry about going through the goop.
Thank you for purchasing this item from Gad Science Incorporated. Preparing to register customer information, scanning and classifying subject data. Subject identified as Mario, resident of the Mushroom Kingdom, data storage.
What's really funny about this run is that it takes me 15 minutes to get to the third stage. Whereas, like, 15 minutes in a Mario 64 run is like more than halfway through the run.
Use the R button to shoot water from my
cave. Oh, that's right, yeah, it's still Saturday for most of you guys. Well, I mean, it's still Saturday here for me. Once this run finishes, it'll be Sunday. But, I don't know.
Press the X button to switch to the hover nozzle. You can then press the R button to hover in the air for a short time.
Peach is a Star Wars character?
Water can be sprayed. To refill tank, enter a body of water and press the R button. Instructions complete. Proceed.
I do not want to hear the instructions again, thank you. Okay. Yes! Okay, this should be a goal based on how I'm going with it. I think I'm a little too far forward. We'll see. Oh, I see, Luke. I never actually read the text. So that makes sense. What did you miss, Sky Queen? A reset. Wow, that wasn't a gold. I must have done really well. I never liked resetting in Sunshine because it's such a long run and I should just commit to what I've done, but I don't know, if it's in the first couple of stages, I deserve another go. By the way, Birdie Man, if you're still awake at midnight, I think we should go and get an ice cream.
Someone has been senselessly defacing Claire Isle Delfino using some paint like thunder.
You know, just something from the convenience store. Nothing amazing.
Beautiful home, and yes, endangering our very way of life. Indeed, how can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath a veil of darkness. Experts
say this is a good moment to stretch out or something.
This darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the Shine Sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the
McDonald's. Cameron, come on.
It's quite obvious.
Would you be down for McDonald's?
Me?
Yeah. Behold this sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness description. The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits
on the... I don't know. I don't like being out at night.
Mario.
Overruled. I judge the defendant.
I've been feeling weird lately.
I hereby order the defendant to claim this entire island until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile head.
But I guess we'll see.
Mario shall not be allowed to leave.
I don't know.
Court adjourned.
This appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. Because,
like,
analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants are...
I don't know, it'd be after midnight by the time I'm done. And then, like, you probably wouldn't get here until, like, 1.
Mario, you witnessed this object at the...
And then we'll be out eating ice cream at 1 in the morning.
It is a shine sprite. Shine sprites...
And I don't want to walk there. Because then it takes another half an hour.
They used to gather in great numbers at the shine gate. But the Braviti incident has polluted the island and most of the shine sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support...
Like, I just want to get a bubble of bill from across the road.
It is most pitiable.
I don't know.
The only way to ensure the return of the shine sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is like...
Oh my god, can this cutscene please? Hurry up.
You, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow we must do our best to resolve this situation.
No! No more explanations!
Don't drink that way. You can't miss the mess now. Your first job's to get rid of all that other mess. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start lagging off.
Okay, so... we'll try and get a faster Mario, faster Shadow Mario. I don't like my chances, but we'll see. Oh my god, you dick! Oh, you double dick! Fuck you, get out of here. Over here, my friend. Get yourself clean. So that was slow. I can definitely do better.
Princess, look! On the stand-
it was a bunch of yellow dicks. Absolutely. That'll do. Dang it, dude. Wow, I missed again. And again. Well, that wasn't worth the time waste. Down! Fuck him up! That was faster, at least. You didn't miss anything, Lag Crew, don't worry. Damn, that's hard to do. Dang it, dude. There is absolutely no form of appeal. Unless you're a banana. Alright. Jump, dive, jump, jump. Okay, I guess it can eat my jump. Switch! Here goes! Well, dude, Taro, the reason why it's so hard for me is because, you can normally run while you spray, but I can't do that. Because I don't have, analog input. Ah, there he is. Cool. Come here, friend. Oh my god, come back. Still a bit far away. Make it? Cool. Solid. I'll take that. That's really good entry. Okay, when I see the things. Go. In we go. I think it's best not to think about it. What's that Goomy over there gonna do? Oh my god, can you not? Oh my god, please. Oh my god, these guys need to piss off. I bet that amount of goop is still enough to make something pop out. Good. Oh, there's something over there too. Dang, dude. Okay, so where's the thing? It's there. So then... Oh crap, I've forgotten again. Is it like here? Oh good, I got it. That's better. I've never actually played the game Wii game. Is it good? By the way, after this shine, we're going to attempt to do Travel Skip, which is not going to go well. But we can still attempt it. Alright, this time. Jump, dive, jump. Jump, dive, switch. Ah, thank you, Mario. Just what I needed. Good. Oh god. There he goes. Oh lordy. Up we go. Maybe not. Don't worry, Luke Skywalker, I won't. Thanks for censoring yourself though. Alright, let's do it. It might do Wooging. I mean, it's hard for me to say like how fun it would be to play, but I mean, I've done Mario Tennis on the Game Boy and that was fun. Oh god, let's go back a bit. Oh god, why did I do that? Okay, this is fine. I'm taking this part slow because of last time. Good. Alright. Phew. Hey, Death Dragon! Dude, I did Bianco too. Let's continue. Before Bianco won, because we didn't do Bianco won. Now let's do a really shoddy attempt at gelato skip. I mean, fucking travel skip. I'm glad you like it, Taro, because this is going to be my main game for a while, I think. Like, I kind of did Mario 64 to death. Okay, good. I missed. Fuck. How did I miss that? Oh, fuck. I'm ruining it! Oh, shit. Alright, it's ruined. Whatever, fuck it. I was supposed to do a camera turn before I did anything else. Do I do banana clip? Absolutely I do. Oh man, that was awful. So what's supposed to happen is that I'm supposed to slide over to here and then get back into this stage at the same time that that other cutscene plays, and therefore it plays two cutscenes at once and it saves time overall. Oh well. Bianco 4, let's go. Have I ever gotten travel skip? No. I'm gonna keep attempting it until I do, but I've never done it. I know how to do it. It's just really awkward. By the way, Death Dragon, I don't know if you saw that that early Serena Beach thing, you know, where you can like clip into the pipe, or clip under the pipe, I should say, and enter Serena Beach without Yoshi. But I attempted that on Dancepad earlier today, and it's actually really easy to do. Whoopsie. Mario, come on. There you go, buddy. Yeah, but the problem with it is that it's, like, while it is easy to do, ah, crap, I have to do it 7 times. Like, it's either that or I get the Yoshi egg. Oh, you dick! Okay. That's... Oh, fuck, man. Dude, come on. Camera. Camera. Wow, please. Tell you what, man, when this game goes wrong, it goes wrong. Thank you. There we go. Terrible. We're losing time, unfortunately, but that's okay. Fuck off. Really? I didn't even know that could happen. Alright. We've learned a thing. Oh, God. Well, that's slightly better. Holy crap. Oh well, free time save. That's the bad part of speedrunning SMS. Yeah, small mistakes do make big time losses, but that's alright. That's alright, like, the better I get at those small mistakes, the better everything will be overall. Like, you know, that was about a minute lost here and there, and that's fine, but it's a three-hour run. So, like, if I've lost a minute in the first 20, you can assume that, like, you know, I'll lose about 10 minutes overall through this run. Cool. The bonks. Bonking off everything sucks. Okay. Dang it. Oh my god, that kills your momentum so fast. Dang it. One more try. Missed again. Good. That won't hit. Okay, come on. Just, please. Please. Really, dude? Thank you. Dude, get me out of this mess! Do a hoverless run? I would if I could. There you go, Petey. How did that miss? Oh god. All right, I need water ASAP. Oh god. Give. Alright, where's Petey? Dude, jump! Just jump! Oh, he's over there. Please let me land so I can aim up! Thank you. Please don't. Oh, thank you. Possibly Death Dragon. Possibly. Alright, where's he gonna go? Dude, what? Over there now, what? Oh my god, this is so much more tiring than it needs to be. Petey, why you do this? Oh god. That seems to happen a lot, Death Dragon. Like, I get good RNG, not expecting it, and it doesn't give me enough time to actually react. Oh, god. I actually forget where it is over here. I was just taking a stab in the dark. Oh my god, it's done. Have I done 100% speedrun? No. The only thing, I haven't done any of the Mario games 100% as a speedrun. I have done Sunshine 100% casually, but not as a run. I'm gonna do that when I get partnered. Because as it is, any percent takes about 3 hours, but I can imagine 120 would take around 12 hours, if not more, because of all the blue coins and not knowing where they are. And you know, being on your feet for 12 hours is not good. Alright. Whoa! Okay, so, let's see if the spiders are good to us today. Nice. Dude, how's that for entry? Oh wow, that was really good. Now I just have to make sure I don't die. Now if you guys don't know, I have a really nasty habit of failing the final jump of this stage. So, we'll see what happens, but I just have a terrible habit of failing it. Alright. There it is. Up right, up left, down right, down left. Wait for the yellow to hit the yellow. Good. Good. Bring this round to be good. Fantastic. I want this. Thank you. This is the least awkward setup. I hope that answers your question. Alright, there, that should be good. I like this setup, actually. There it is. All right. Finally. Whew. I'm gonna save there. What version of the game has the dots? Emulated version. Okay, Bianco 7, let's go. But yeah, I'm assuming that's some remnants of debug mode, but it's only on emu. Alright, let's try to get some nice hits on Shadow Mario. Okay, I can get none too. God, terrible. Well, this is gonna take longer than it needs to. Unfortunate. Okay, I guess that can all miss him. Dude. Oh, he's down. Good, 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 good. Thank you for the bonk. It doesn't really tell you where the platforms are going. Like, it doesn't help me, put it that way. But no, I'm emulating the PAL version. It happens in both, just so you know. Okay, time for gelato skip. Then after that, we're going to be doing Pianta Village early. Because I finally decided to man up and try to do the triple jump take. Ah, crap. There we are. What? Oh, I guess I can shoot it over. Put the language to Italian to save some time. Eh, you're right. But also, it won't matter. Not in the long run. But you are right. I should do that. Oops. Ah, whatever. Whatever. I've gotten that slide once. Ah, it's no big thing, though. Alrighty. Gelato skin, let's go. No! Get away from me! Okay, so I'll drop that there. Grab this. Let's try for the first try and gelato skip. Hey, slightly beneficial, how are you? Ah, that'll do. Ah, the tease. I was lucky not to accidentally blast that off the ledge then. Dude, come on. Alright, one more try. Hope that didn't ruin my angle. Oh, the coconut's gone. Alright, guess we're trying again. God. Good. Yeah, it's okay. It's nothing special. It's just me having fun. I hope you're having fun too. Alright. So let's try this again without any chokes, huh? There's no reason why I should be choking on this. Done it a million times. I did it first try on practice. That was me being too early. Damn it, not again. Dude, where the hell does it keep going? Could someone answer or explain to me why the coconut keeps despawning? Like, I'm pretty sure I'm not hitting it with my jetpack. But we're losing all the time. And I don't like it. Because gelato skip is not hard. Like, the only hard part is getting the coconut. Alright, we'll go again. Stupid coconut. Well, it doesn't usually happen to me either. Well, like, I'm assuming it goes in the water, but it should just fall on the dock like that. Oh my god. You're kidding. Oof, that was lucky. The time waste, man. Thank you. God. Free time save. That's all it is. I'm saving there though, because I don't want to do that again. It should never fall in the water. Especially because while I'm reversing with the hover nozzle, the spray is technically going in front of me, so it should push the coconut forward, not backward. Oh well. Time to do Shadow Mario. And then from here on out, I don't know if I'm going to be ahead or behind, because I've done a huge route change where Pianta Village is before everything else, so. Damn it, dude. Okay, good. He went down there. Oh, you jerk. Why is what faster? Sorry, because of chat delay, you'll have to, you'll have to tell me what you're asking is faster. Oh, he's down. Sweet. Good stuff. I'll save there too. I'll go into Pianta. Going to Pianta's faster because you don't need to spray Shadow Mario to get the rocket nozzle. So, like, normally you have to wait until you have about 30 shines before you can unlock the rocket nozzle from Shadow Mario. But you still have to chase him around and spray him. And that wastes time. Hey, I didn't know there was a slope there. So we'll go up to here. Okay. Alright. Fingers crossed for first try. Might not happen, but if it does, then great. First try! Oh. Okay, that could have been bad. Pianta 1, let's do it. Now, normally when I do this stage, I'm completely and utterly tired. So hopefully I can actually do well this time. Alright, where's our chomplet friends? There's one of them. Good. Okay, that's one. Hey, I didn't know you ran away. I thought you came at me, bro. Okay. Now, is this gonna be awkward? I guess we'll find out. Might be. No, it's fine. Sweet. And there's the other one. So this is going to be really quick chomplets. Come this way, friend. Blah. Alright, so I'm going to wait for him to go a little further on. Because it's better to, you know, spray him while he's close. Oh, what? Yo! That's so dickish. Alright. Can you? Thank you. My god, that was tricky. Let's go. Hey, Atomisk. Hey, Morbid Orgasm. How are you guys? Alright, since I'm up here, I'm going to stay up here just for a bit. Oh my god. There we go. Alright, Il Pantissimo. Now, last time I did this, I accidentally went behind the finish line and it didn't stop my timer. So, I'm hoping this time around I won't mess it up quite as badly. Oopsie. None of you saw that. One, two. Oh, cool, I got it. This will take all night? No, it'll take 3 hours. One, two. Oh no, not again, not again. Ugh. Thankfully, I got the fast running up the tree from doing the rollout, so I had a bit of time to actually recover there. But because of that, it made me overshoot everything. Alrighty. I'm glad that my any percent time is faster than a typical 120 shine run now. You know, for people on controller. Goopy Inferno. Actually, I think I have more lives at this point in the game than what I usually do later. So, hopefully that'll mean that I have a little more leeway to die. Yeah, I have 6 lives, cool. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, please, please, just don't. If you could be so kind as to not, that would be great. Alright, good. Okay, we'll rotate our camera again so that we're heading in the right direction. And by right, I mean up. Okay, we'll run up here. Okay. Odyssey does look fun. I'm really looking forward to it. And I'm really hoping that we can get the dance pad set up with that as well. Alright. Don't. Oh god. I saw that I was lining up with that post, and I was like, no, do not hit that post. Yeah, okay. Camera. Thank you. Go. The number of times I've just landed on that lava and it's all been over is ridiculous. By the way, every split from here on is going to be a gold split, so just ignore it for the time being. Because that's what happens when we change routes. Although it does have my split time recorded still, so I don't know. You know what? I'm not going to question it. Now, is there a way to manipulate this chomp, by the way? Like if I spray him, will he change directions or something? Because you can see he's facing left, but I don't want him to face left. I want him to go up. Can I, like, spray him? Nope. Alright. Alright, give me this. There is a way to. I see. I'll have to keep it in mind for next time. At the start you can't? Ah. Oh, you mean like I just did? I always assumed that he just went up the right path all the time. But yeah, I didn't know that he, you know, you couldn't manipulate him at the start. That's interesting. But no, that was a solid stage. I got the best? Oh. That's not very promising. I think it went okay though. Like, I can't actually stand spray him. I can't do it fast enough. So I have to rely on barrels to, you know, to fully douse him. Also, I'm so scared every time that I'm trying to get into the, into the barrel here, just in case I fall off. Now, unfortunately, I still haven't learned how to do Yoshi skip. Like, that'll be something planned for the future, I guess. But for the time being, I can't do it. Wait. Did I? What? There should have been a Yoshi egg there, right? Right? Secret of the village on this side. Yo, where's the Yoshi egg? Oh, fuck. Oh shit, you're right. I didn't know that was a thing. Oh dude, this is rip run then. I can't do that. Alright. Well, get busy living or get busy dying. I assumed it was a similar situation to how the nozzles work. Like how, you know, you don't, you unlock the nozzles on a stage-by-stage basis, not if you get them in Al Delfino. Anyway, let's give it a try. Oh god. So I can't do Electro Skip. I can't do any of these. I'm gonna try it once, and then after that, I guess we're gonna try and do... We'll just have to wait until we get the Yoshi egg. I had no idea about that, though. Uh-huh. him. Oh well. I have to do Pinafore to unlock Yoshi. Okay, well, let's go do that then. Let's go do that. Alright. Yeah, like, I know the setup, I've just never done it. So, let's see. Just a little bit left and it would have worked. Dang. Do you have to press left or right as you're doing it, by the way? Because for all I knew, I just had to hold up.
The villain's secret hideout must be there.
Doesn't matter. I'll do Pinna. Actually, I don't need to skip this far ahead. Mecha Bowser. I guess I do, kind of. Fuck it. It's so stupid. If it doesn't work at first, hold up left. Okay. Maybe I'll go back into it. Yo, thanks, G. How are you, man? Okay, let's go. Terrible, 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 terrible. Okay. So awkward. Thanks, Kiro. I'm trying different strats now, and it's awful, because, like, there are certain things about the route that I don't know of, and, yeah, there's nothing I can do here. I'm just gonna have to skip all these splits. That sucks. Actually, no, I guess I don't have to. I'll just make this one a really long split. Oh, I can't do that, though. Fuck. Dang, missed him again. Alright. I got him once. And that's twice. Wow, that missed. Okay. I guess that's allowed to. Did I catch Nang? I did, it was funny. Now, Stinky did a really good run. That didn't hit either? God, man. As if this wasn't hard enough. Out of my face. And that's three. Wow. Sure, that's fine. There we go. Oh, dude, G, if you want to talk about something, by all means, but I hope everything's alright, dude. Oh my god, that was a mess. Oh my god, this is getting even messier. The spaghetti. Just get the shine. Yeah, so. Save and continue. Why not? Why not? There we go. So P pin it to Beach Cannon Secret. This is so bad. Okay. The bonks! Cool. Oh, I see. Well, I hope things look up for you, man. And like, no pun intended, but it sounds like a real pain in the ass. But yeah, like, I don't know, is there like any hope on the horizon or anything? Oh my god, please, thank you. Like, are things getting better or? Oh my god, I hate this. Oh my god, please, thank you. Oh, I missed this now. Dang it. I did watch Nang. It was a good run. It was really funny. Ah, dang it. Alright. I can wait for this. Oh, God. Okay, we're not splitting yet. I have to wait until I've done Pinafore and gone back to Pianta. And then done all of Rico, and then come back to Pinner again. Oh, were you? Dude, for some reason... Wait, when you say the background, you don't mean on the couch, right? Because I remember everyone said their name on the couch. And beyond that, I didn't really look any further back. But I'm glad you were there to support the cause. Alright, there we go. Okay, now, this shine sucks. I just need to say it outright. I don't have any game plan for this because, I don't know, I always mess it up. You're on the second couch? I see. Oops. Oops. Next to the guy with the cat bag? I didn't see that either. I'm assuming that was Wolsk. Because yeah, I definitely didn't notice anyone else. But I mean, how could I when you've got Stinky on the couch, like, or when you've got Stinky front row center? Oh, wow. So, the reason I don't like this stage is because it's, you know, it doesn't just follow a straight path like every other stage does. You know, you kind of have to be a little acrobatic in your movements. And that's hard to do. Especially when parts of the stage keep, like, pushing you under. Ah, crap. Alright. Wait, actually, I don't need to get up here. Oh well, I guess I will. Hi, Blue Coin. I don't need you. So, what's next? I guess we can go down there. Thank you. Did they? I didn't see that at all. Man, you sure we were watching the same run? Right, so that's gonna come back now. I shouldn't have done that. It's okay though, like the red coin shine on my PB was terrible as well, so it's no big thing. Dude, this is awful though. It's so hard to navigate this stage. Alright. Friend, help. Thank you. No! Wow. So it let me jump off it, but it wouldn't let me get another hover. Like, even though I was hovering, it just said no. I have the most trouble getting this red coin here. So I'm gonna wait for this to come around again. There. I sure did, G. I sure did. Oh, by the way, sorry I haven't had a chance to read your message. It's just, it's really difficult to read anything when I'm doing this. Alright, so we'll wait for this to come back. Dude, please. Got it. So now that I've done that, the last two are trivial, but I'm still liable to mess them up. So the first one... The first one is under here. Whoops, there we are. So easy peasy. Okay. I'm gonna wait for this dude to go back down. Nah. No, Mario, get back. Okay, so that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. Save and continue. Yeah, that's totally fair, man. But I mean, you know, it at the same time, like, you know, I don't want it to seem like I'm just ignoring messages. It's just when messages are particularly long, it's hard to get them all in one go. But yeah, I can understand how, like, you know, well, I mean, that affects pretty much every aspect of your living. Now, I'm assuming that Death Dragon is gone, because I wanted to ask him if he meant I wouldn't get the Yoshi Egg until Pianta 5, or if I get the Yoshi Egg now, or what the situation is. Why did it turn me around? Hey. Could you maybe, like, jump at me, please? Sure, that works. Could you too? I hate these guys. What a bunch of assholes. Could you jump at me? Could you maybe jump at me? You know what? Give me the coin. I have no idea how to manipulate those dudes. Anyway, moving on. Okay. Okay. hit me. That's fine. I'm just gonna wait around here for some more health. This is the level you go get, you get the Yoshi egg? Really? What do you mean by get the Yoshi egg? Like, it unlocks in the stage, or I have to unlock it from Shadow Mario? I guess that's what I need clarification on. Please. Okay, he's done. Come on, there it is. Okay. I don't split yet, that's right. I'm gonna save there too. Okay, yeah, alright, so we have to unlock it from Shadow Mario. Gotcha! I can do spin sprays, but I can't do spin jumps. Spin jumps require me to do at least two spins before it registers, but I can only manage one. So yeah, it's really awkward to do. It doesn't accomplish anything. And yeah, so I don't do them. Okay. I was hoping I didn't have to do this one. Like, maybe it's not two full spins, but I can't just hit four inputs, for example. I have to hit, like, six or seven. I've never managed to do one, put it that way. Please don't. Please tell me he didn't move. Okay, good. Let's try this again. Alright, I guess you can miss everything I hit you with. Stop moving! Stop moving! Okay. Dang it. Yeah, that's the thing, is that I don't have any soft inputs on my R, so I have to pretty much line up the shot. Oh god. And then go for it. Okay. I have to take a banana up onto the roof. Fantastic. Alright. No big deal. Thankfully I was practicing that new early Serena thing, so I know exactly how to get up here. You do side, small, big. There it is. Save and continue, why not? Good. So since I'm here, I'll get that. We're gonna continue doing... Get out of the way. We're gonna continue doing Pianta now, as nature intended. And we'll go back to Pinna later. Please, thank you. Okay, so let's try again. Dang it! Alright, G. Hope it's a good one, man. I'm gonna keep struggling to read and do everything. But I hope all of you guys are having a chill night. Got it. At this point, we'll still be ahead of PB. There's just, you know, it was just this small technicality with P onto 5. Alright, so Yoshi needs a coconut. Coconut, let's go. There it is. Don't roll, don't. Oh, no. No! Where did that coconut go? There. You still triple jump in your runs? How come? Because, like, the spin jump Y turn thing seems so much more, like, reliable, I guess. Ah. Damn invisible walls. Sky Queen, you're a real trooper. Hanging out at the, you know, I guess the late hours of the evening. Hope it doesn't fuck you up too badly in the morning. Okay, so, over we go. Sure would be good if I could spin jump, but I can't. Shame I can't do Yoshi skip yet. Like, I attempted it once, but I'm not confident enough to do it. I just know the setup, so you know. You know, maybe next run. Alright. How are you doing, Betty? How are you doing? Sick! I'm so... What was that? Come on. I'm always scared to hold up there because I feel like I'll overshoot, and if I don't hold up at all, then I get rickrolled like that. Oh good, now my screen recorder stopped working. Well, while I wait for that to kick in, I'm gonna look over at my computer instead to see all of my movements on a tiny screen. There it goes. Finally decided to kick in again. This should work. That's a bit better. I don't like the angle. Oh, dick. All right, it's fine. That's such a bad troll. When the angle bad, exactly. C Seriously though, fuck this stage. It's such a bad stage. Like, it's actually easier for me, because I don't have to adjust the camera or anything. All I have to do is just make sure I'm directly in front of these dudes when they throw me. At least I got that one. Alright, we can continue. Let's save that first of all. Are they freaking angled in my chat? I can't read angles. Okay, Pianta's in need. Thankfully, a nice, easy one. Then after that, we have the hard Shadow Mario stage, but we have it early in the run, so that's hype. By the way, once again, I know that I'm gonna get fucked on the way back with the sudden camera angle change. I wonder if this time it'll kill me. Whoops. Like, if you'll remember, every time I enter this bridge on the way back, the camera suddenly changes. And, I don't know. I feel like today's my day that I'm gonna get trolled by it. Come on. There he goes. Yeah, there's nothing over there. There it is. Bro, can you maybe get clean? Thank you. Okay, good. I guess I just have to get closer to them. Okay. Good. Hopefully both, Street Lamb. Hopefully both. Like, we've connected the Wii U up to this thing, so we should definitely aim to get the Switch hooked up to it as well. But we won't know until we see exactly what technology it uses. And how. Alright, I've missed two. Where are they? Where are they? Okay, there's one there. I can't remember where the other one is, though. I think it's over the far right. Oh, there he is. Okay. I don't see any reason why it wouldn't, Street Lamb. Like, you know, even if the setup isn't glamorous, I think we could come up with some sort of solution. Alright, don't troll me, don't troll me, don't troll me, don't. Just gonna go slow. There it is. Oh my god. That damn angle change. Just gonna... Thank you. But yeah, I haven't pre-ordered or anything like that yet. I'm just gonna wait till it's out and then get one whenever it is available. Shadow Mario, this unfortunately requires a lot of spam spraying. And it's exhausting. So I'm probably gonna go quiet. Or get salty, or, you know, one of the two. damn it, dude. Okay, I guess I can miss him with everything. No, don't. Fine. Well, since I'm here, I'm gonna get some water. Adjust the angle. Thank you. All right, I'm out of water. Let's go back. Oh, no one said it was easy. Please, just fall. Why you do these things? Okay, he's going up there. Thank you. This one is so tiring and it takes so long. Dang it, dude. I'm actually really excited to see, you know, how far ahead I am at the end of this run. Alright, time to do Rico. Damn it! In case you're wondering, I was trying to land on this umbrella so that I would jump over like that. Get in. Thank you. Okay. Gooba blooba. You know, just a whole bunch of from bad to worse situations there. Yeah. Fucking weebs. Boom. All right. So, we shoot him in the face. And then he do his thing. And then we run closer. And we shoot him in the face again. And then we jump from ground pound and grab his face. Official Daikon, thank you for the host. How are you, man? Oops. And also, Knuckle, how are you? Grab his face! Bam! Shoutouts to Death Dragon for telling me that you can let go of Goopa Bloopa as soon as he starts whining. Okay. How am I? I'm okay. I realized a big error in my routing. So at the moment, we're not going to split again until Pinner 6. And so I have to do the entirety of Rico Harbor before that. But aside from that, everything's going okay. Alright, so back in we go. It's just really hard to remember what I'm doing. Alright, blooper surfing. I'm sure I can manage, hopefully. I've been pretty good, dude. I wish I could say the same for you. Like, I feel like you're never streaming when I'm actually awake or online. But yeah, I don't know. I hope all is going well with you, though, dude. Thanks for hanging out, and I hope you have fun. Okay, so now we're going to do the blooper race. I can't do blooperless, so I'm not going to try. No, I'm going to go around this. I don't trust going through. And as you can imagine, because I don't have analog controls, my stick is on full tilt, and so taking these corners is very scary. I just have to do light taps. Just gonna do light taps, otherwise I die immediately. Okay, that's fine. I'm pretty sure I died a couple of times on my PB. Little tappy taps, exactly. Okay, that's good. That's actually solid. Up! Dude, I tipped when I should have tapped. I know. Cool. Wait, I don't split yet. What's up, Wondia? How are you today? Why did I not say... Oh, because Cage is next. Thanks, Mario Craft. At the moment, my route is completely fucked up, so I think I'm going to need it, but I appreciate the good luck all the same. Oh my goodness. Okay, so provided I do this well, this stage is trivial. All I have to do is hover under the cage, and that's it. Get out of my way. Okay. So now all I have to do is wait for the crane to come back. Super simple. Okay, we're on the crane. Now all I have to do is get over to there. And then jump in, and everything should be sweet. Good. That almost never goes right the first time. Alright, I'll save here just in case I game over on Rico 4. Because Rico 4 has a nasty habit of being both easy and hard. I'm wasting time? Ah, shit. Really? How? was the time waste? I thought I did good. Okay, so Rico Tower. One, two, three. Oh, that was too early. Okay. We're all good. Now, I remember when I was learning this game casually, this was like the most daunting stage. Like, I actually practiced this one stage for hours. Just as like a non-official playthrough. Like, I just wanted to make sure I could pass this stage before I streamed it on like my usual GameStomp Sundays. And I don't know, I have a nice fondness for this stage because this is the stage where Razefire came into my chat for the first time. And at that point I didn't know who he was, but it's now been, I think, about 2 years since then. And yeah, I don't know, I'm super pleased to have met that dude. Oh my god, that was all off. Like, every time I went over that ridge, something bad was happening. Okay, let's try again. So we lost about a minute there. No big thing. Okay. Now the second part is actually on a cycle that I can't do anything about until, you know, that cycle actually starts. So I can pretty much just mess around here for like half a minute or so. Get the one up, etc. Honestly, I'd say just the physics of slopes in general suck in this game. Like, anytime there's a slope that's too steep. Oh, thank you. Okay, got it. Anytime there's a slope that's too steep, you just get bodied by this game. Okay. Oh. No, no, no! Oh, God. That's new. I'm glad to be through that stage. I'm gonna save there. Holy crap, that stage. So Rico 5. The last two runs, I've completely messed up Rico 5. Did I watch the Sunshine Race? Nah. It's not that I didn't want to, it's that I've seen so much sunshine that, you know, like, well, I've seen so much sunshine, but like, I'm not involved in it enough to really, like, care, I guess. Because, like, I've watched Wilco, I've watched Razefire, I've watched Bouncy, Red Falcon Games, you know, like, a whole assortment of people, Pants, Bird. Like, heaps of people play Sunshine, and I don't know, I guess I'm just sunshined out. So we'll go up here. Bonk. Wow. Wow. Get fucked. So once again, this stage strikes back, and I cannot get a smooth cycle on it. That's fine, though. That's perfectly fine. There we go. Okay. But was it good? Actually, from what I remember, everyone finished within like a minute of each other, didn't they? Oopsie. Alright, that was a bit slow. Ah, oh, you bitch! This isn't gonna go well. Nope. Knew it. Get out of here. Honestly, Sky Queen, like, and this goes for anyone, you can't convince me to do anything. Like, I don't have the time to do anything. Continue. Alright, thankfully I don't need to get that turbo noise. But yeah, I've reached this annoying part of my adulthood where like I just have complete reluctance to do anything. And it kind of sucks because I think it'll make me miss out on a lot of opportunities and good things, but at the same time, the motivation is just not there. And like, I can't think of a better word for what I try to mean by that, but like, I guess the easiest description is that I'm kind of just too self-absorbed in everything that I'm doing. And I'm fully aware of it, and it's kind of a douchey thing for me to say, but it's the truth. Oh god, I'll come back for that. Why did I move left? Oh well. No, 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 no. Dude! Get off! Yeah, that's it. We gotta rank stuff. Like, you can't make time for everything, and then it just becomes a thing of, well, you know, what would I willingly make time for? Like, Cameron's the only friend I see, and the only other friends I see are whoever Cameron brings along. 6, 7. Just popping in to say one thing. Is it crew hype? I hope it's crew hype. But hi, Compliments. I hope you are doing well to the max. Don't fuck up! Damn it! Oh, that could have been bad. Good luck on the run. Oh, thanks, man. And you know, in a few ways, that's even better than crew hype. Because it's not distracting. But thanks, dude. I appreciate it. That blooper stage is so bad. So, so bad. Ah, fair enough. Yeah, Galaxy is definitely more important. Probably wasn't a smart idea of me to stream during the Galaxy GDQ, but whatever. What's up, Bacon Invader? Have I ever landed on another squid? I have. It's a huge pain in the ass. But it's not the worst thing to happen. Thought of a second thing? What's that? Ah, get wrecked, you little Mima. Ah! Turns out I was the one who got wrecked. Okay. So it needs to be said, this stage is just awful. Hey, Keanu! Oof. Oh my god. Don't hit me, and I won't hit you either. Brad Curry, thank you for the host. God. Oh, he's down. Oh no, I ran out of water just as I was hovering to him. That is the worst, because now he gets back up. Oh dude, that's so bad. I was going well, now I'm just a little sad. Oh, dude. Fuck that man. He's back up. Seriously, choke on a dick, Shadow Mario. This is getting me nowhere. Oh, I guess I can completely miss. Okay, he's down again. Jeez. I don't split yet. Wow, that is really close up. How's everyone today? Sorry if I'm missing all your messages. I'm just... nah. Okay, so that was... yeah, that was the last of Rico. So now I can go to... now I can go back to Pinna and finish what I started. Oh dude, Taro, this game is so much more involved than Mario 64. It's kind of why I want to bring the time down, because like, if I can get something like a low 2 hour time, I think that would be really hype. Like, I think my first time I ever got was 4 hours and 16 minutes, so I've got it down from 4 hours 16 to 3 hours. So now I want to get it down from 3 hours to 2 hours. Could I imagine doing this with a second person? I mean, I could. Alright, so we'll go up here. That's fine, I can get trolled by the rail. Wouldn't be the first time. Get up here, all okay. Alright. So, let's begin. No! No! He grabbed the rope. Why did he fall? Alright, let's just assume I died. Like, the only thing going against this game is its janky-ass physics. Oh my god, fuck off, Mario. Like, for real, I like this game, but it controls so poorly. Alright, let's try this again, shall we? I changed my angle so I'd land there instead. Ooh. Can you not? Like, do you think maybe you could just... Dude! No. Stop! Dude, Mario, get the fuck up! Man. That's, oh, it's so bad. Like, the fact that you can't do anything when you're on the rope like that. Now, in my PB, I fucked up monumentally here. So as long as I land on the Ferris wheel carriages, okay, I should be fine. But like, God, it's so bad. Ooh. Yeah, that's a bit fast. You know what? I'm not even going to risk moving. I'm just going to rotate the camera. Okay. Pinner 6. I should have saved there, actually. This could be bad. Alright, so I finally got a split again. So, the Yoshi that we need is up here, but what Yoshi wants, I have no idea. Coconut. That's the worst one, you dick. That's fine. I'd say Boo's more beige than gold. Considering he kind of blends in with Stinky's face there. Piss off. Alright. So we have the Yosh. Oh my god, please. Thank you. One, two, three. It might be yellow. I don't know. It's a bit of a distance from me. It just looks the same color as the mask. I hate that every time. No, no. Dang it. All right, let's go again. Don't worry about it, Raikaru. These things happen. A lot. You get used to it after a while. There it is. That's all I had to do. Okay. Like, no big deal. Like, I've died here before, so... it doesn't faze me too much. Yep. So stupid. Think about this for a second, and instead, let's go up here, because we're smart people. There. So we skip that split, and so now we can continue on as normal. So you can see coming up it says Serena 1 plus Yoshi Egg. I don't have to actually get the Yoshi Egg, which is hype. Because I already got it, but now that I think about it, I still need to get it anyway. So yeah, I should put Pianta after Serena 1. Dang, here I thought I could do it early, but I guess not. Alright. Please give me a good Shadow Mario. I guess I can completely miss you. Okay. Dang. Alright, that works for me. So there's a nice little straightaway here, which I can attack him a little bit. Oh, fuck off, dude. I guess I'll get a free refill there. Where is he? Okay, he's over there. Good stuff. Where did you come from? Where did you come from? Oh my goodness. All right. Again, thank you for that. He's down. That was actually really quick. Let's split, shall we? I see. Time for Serena 1. Why wasn't that a gold? I'm curious. I guess every other one that I golded, I actually did gold. Good. Fuck you, Toad. Okay. What am I doing? Hey, there we go. There we go. We're getting up there. The movement is insane. Time for the Manta. Dick! Please! So slow with that. Oop. All right, first hit, I guess. Second, accidental hit. God, all right. are all mad at me now. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, 13 more shines to go, guys. Only 13. Nice and simple. Oh yeah. Please don't hurt me. Ah, crap. Nope, saved it. I don't know how that ledge grab worked, but alright, I'll take it. Alright. Good. Beautiful. Awesome. I can still die though, so I'm not gonna celebrate just yet. Oh, I wish there was a good way to line this up. No, that's no good. Come on. Damn it. No! Oof. Okay. Scary stage is scary. Cool. Oops. Okey-doke. Weird angle, but it's fine, I guess. Sure, I can bonk off you, I guess. Birdie. Would I be able to trouble you for some water? Thanks, man. Please give me... banana! Thank you. You can just put it on the table behind me. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Alright. Uh-oh. Whatever. We made it up one level. In my PB, I got it perfect. So I wasn't expecting to emulate that. But... no matter. This is still fine, too. Tiring. Secret of Casino Delfino. Oh yeah, this is the one with the annoying tech. Oh, shaky. Slow and steady. It's still faster than running up there, so I'm gonna take it. Sonic Man, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated, dude. Oh my god. Alright, so this tech is, I don't know. Oh my god. The bonks. This tech isn't too hard to do. But... it's really easy for me to mess up. Cool. Thankfully I didn't mess it up though. Into the secret stage we go. Save after that one because it's a tricky one. Actually, I think that's all the tricky secret stages done now, so that's good. I can't remember what Serena 5 is. It must be the beach. Oh no, it's King Boo. That's right. Number 6 is the beach. And then number 7 is more Mario spraying. When's Wind Waker? I still have to do Ocarina of Time first. Like, I'm not really big on Zelda games, so it takes a little extra motivation to get me going. Or it requires a little extra motivation, I guess. Like, I've never played Wind Waker, and I've never played Ocarina. And even doing a casual playthrough of Ocarina, like, it wasn't hard, but I don't know. I'm just not suited to that sort of game. It confuses me. Alright, let's go. Don't bonk. Thank you. Alright, that works too. You know what? That's fine. It's kind of funny, because I own the Wind Waker, I'm pretty sure. I've just never played it. Well, the Wind Waker HD, anyway. Oh, what? Can you hit maybe? Thank you. Off to a great start. Okay. Wow, really? Okay. Now I get the fruit, of course, with all the bubbles around. Hard to ground pound in this game. Fruit? Sweet. Camera, work with me, work with me. Oh, it's there. Sketchy though with this this movement, but oof. Pretty good. Cool. There we go. That could have been better. Well, now it's time to get tired. We're gonna scrub Serena Beach. I love that. I love jumping on the spot over and over for a minute and a half. Oh my god. By the way, guys, provided this run doesn't go too bad, I'm expecting to PB by about 5 or 10 minutes. We'll have to see, though, but I'm pretty sure I'll be okay in that sense. Okay. Get that up first. Okay, this way. Good. Still more. Where now? Ah, of course. Okay. Alright, this will be the final Serena stage, and then we're on to Noki and then Corona. So I'm hoping this stage goes well. Because Shadow Mario can really troll me on this stage. By the way, Cameron, if you're still here, what did you think of the Metal Slug 3 run yesterday? I got him a bit, so I'll take that. I got a lot of hits on him then, so he shouldn't have much life left. Oh, don't go up there. Dang it, dude. It's fine. Oh, he's there. Dang it, dude. Come back. Come back. Dude, what am I stuck on? So I normally get a much faster kill than this, but that's fine. Hey Lothorinox, thanks man! How are you today? And thank you for the follow as well, dude. I appreciate it. Oh. Hey, do you think maybe you could stop? Good, thank you. God! Bit of a time loss there, but that's no big deal. That feel when you forget to split. Okay, time for Noki. Oh, good to hear it, man. But yeah, this is pretty much what you can expect to find on this channel. At the moment, things are a little quiet here, but sometimes, every now and then, things get buzzing. Hey, Mario fan. How long it took to get used to using it? Whoopsie. That button. That's a good question. I typically play like Dance Dance Revolution anyway, so like I already have the muscle memory for stepping on the floor. But I don't know. I was playing games casually on this thing for about 2 years or so before I decided to start speedrunning. So I guess the answer is about 2 years. Over to here, I'm gonna backflip up to here, backflip onto here. Doing all the sketchy moves here. Oh, please. Dang it, dude. Alright, I'll try it again. Up. Oh my god. Depth perception, please. Thank you. Okay. Sure, that works. Oh no. Of course. No, thanks. Just keep moving me. That's fine. Thank you. That's exactly what I wanted. Was it Mario fan? Do you look at this and go, yep, that was worth it. Oh my god. Why am I so bad at this now? Alright, so I guess note to self for the future. Get on the water wheel. That seems like the best way to go. That wasn't too bad. Like, at least there weren't any bombs pushing me off the cliff like what's happened in the past. There we are. Really? That was a gold? Yikes. So we're about 33 minutes away, and I need to get 6 more Shines and Corona Mountain. So I think we're on pretty good pace. So Noki 2, Boss of Tricky Ruins. This is actually one of my, like, I don't want to say favorite stages, because, like, I don't care either way, but it's... I feel nice when I get to this stage. Because it's nice and chill. It has a really neat trick that looks impressive, but is really easy. And yeah, I don't know. It's just all around a good time. Okay, so we'll... Okay, good. extra good. Okay. So we'll make it up to here. So we'll make it up to here. It's so much easier to get up here without all that goop, you know? Alright, so we grab the spring. We run into this corner. And I hold upright until Mario starts running. Then I crouch down, I hit B, and then I hold up, and then dive. And that's it. Super easy. Welcome back, Meg. Hope all is well. Oh, dude. I mean, I can understand. Like, sometimes when I look back on my footage, I look at it and I go, how the fuck am I doing this mindlessly? But I don't know. It just happens over time, I guess. Red coins. I love this. What's up, NinjaCraft? Dude, Mario fan, if you have one laying around, definitely give it a go. Like, it's hard to get used to, but once you do get used to it, it's really fun. Now, I think my PB had a good bottle, so... So hopefully I can do the same with this one. Okay, good. Good. Three. Oh, crap. There we go. Oh, you dick. Six. All right, good. And then there's two over here. So one in here. Seven. Can you get out, maybe? Thank you. Turn it around. Number eight should be just here. Oh god, too far. Too far. Please. Thank you. Oh nice, were they traded to you, or? Or like, were you streaming and that's what you got while you were streaming? As long as it's a legit 6 IV shiny ditto, that someone would willingly give away. Note D4. Ely Mount's dentist. Oh god. So this level is really stressful. It's not a hard level by any means. This stage is just... it's something. Like, the lack of control... combined with the music and the moving boss and the constantly losing life. I don't know. May as well try to get some air, though. Good. Oh god. Can you maybe just get that last bit of tooth so that he doesn't fully color it up again? Maybe? Please? Please? You're not gonna do it for me, are you? Thank you. Cool, I got the air bubble. Spin. No. Don't eat me. Don't eat me. Dang it, dude. I mean, his gold tooth is probably colored again. This is so hard to control. Thank you. If something could give me air, great. Thank you. Wait. Where's the remaining teeth? Oh, there's one. Dude, no. Come on, I was so close. Come on, dude. Come on. Let me down. Thank you. Oh my god. That took ages. I just hope Splatoon 2 has a campaign. Because, like, being in Australia, I don't really get to play online. Because of bad internet and such. But yeah. No, I'm not really much of a Zelda fan, unfortunately. Like, I might pick up Breath of the Wild, but I don't know. Like, I've never beat Ocarina, I've never played The Wind Waker. Oops. I've played halfway through Twilight Princess. The only Zelda game I've actually beat is Zelda 1 on the NES. And I did that with Dance Pad because, you know, that's what I do. But yeah, I don't know, I'm not much of a Zelda fan. I just kind of get bored of them. Up we go. Il Pantissimo! Okay, at least we have a nice free one here. Alright, fucking... You had one job, Mario. Okay, let's go. I love how pretty much this... how, like, impossible this stage is to lose. Like, I can fuck up, just like that. Get bonked all the way out here. Wow. How's that for a goddamn hitbox? Excuse me, thank you. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking as well, NinjaCraft. Alright, time for Noki 6! Noki 6 is a bit like Rico 4, in that it's a pretty easy stage to do, but it's also pretty easy to mess up. And when you do mess it up, it wastes a lot of time. Same, Meg. I think that that the Switch version will definitely have better local multiplayer. And I'm not really basing that off anything, except for the fact that, like, Splatoon 1 had dependence on the touchscreen to, like, make you, you know, jump to other teammates. So, like, it kind of gave the, it gave the player with the gamepad an unnecessary advantage over the person that didn't. Oopsie. Okay, that works. That was nice and quick. And so, like, yeah, because of that, Splatoon only had that balloon popping game, and it was terrible. But I'm hoping that because everyone will be on the same control scheme, that they would therefore be able to actually make use of local multiplayer, because that would be fun. Even having, like, a co-op campaign would be fun, too. But honestly, I just want to play Splatoon 2 on Dan's pad. Like, that's really all my concerns are about. Okay, good. Why did I... I stepped back, but I stepped on the up arrow instead of the metal panel next to it, and so I died. Let's try again. They're not going to make the Switch cheaper before launch. And honestly, I think it's a pretty fair price. People are just like, they're used to the fact that Nintendo consoles are usually cheap because their hardware usually isn't as good. Like, if Nintendo are pulling out all the stops and actually making a decent hardware for once, then let them charge the same amount that they... let them charge the same amount that Sony and Microsoft charge for their Xbox and PS4. Because, like, I'm okay with it. I think the price is perfectly fine. I can understand why, like, you know, some people that might not be able to shell out for it aren't a fan of the price, but considering what you get, I think it's pretty reasonable. The only thing I don't like is that they followed in Sony's and Microsoft's steps in making, you know, making online content like a premium feature where you have to pay a monthly subscription. I don't like that. But that's pretty much the only thing I don't like. Alright, good. So yeah, like I said, this stage isn't hard, it's just really easy to mess up. Oh my god. Just like that. Alright, let's go. Okay, let's try that again. There we go. Dude, people overhype everything. It all depends on your friend groups. Or, like, you know, who you follow. Like, I barely follow anyone on social media. And so the only hype I see for any console are usually the memes that come out of it. Oh my god, this is so fast. Risky, but I'll take it. I've got a bad angle here. It's fine though. Oh yeah, see the thing that makes this level hard is that it's right at the end of the run. So like, you know, to get like all the early cycles and stuff, there's a lot of tech involved. Oh crap. And so it's really easy when you're a top tier player to mess it up. But when you're just going through casually like I guess I'm doing, it's not too hard. Alright, so we're gonna fly over to here. Ah, God, rotate the camera, please. Man, I wish I could have got more from that. Man, why are you guys typing in caps? It's just a console. Alright, he's going up. But yeah, again, you know, the whole point of social media is to get stupid ideas out there. And the more things you follow on social media, the more stupid shit you see, I guess. So we have 14 minutes to beat the final stage. So we're coming in very close to my 5 to 10 minute ahead of PB estimate, which is good. We'll see what happens. Definitely is not 250. Well, 299 is very close to 250. And I think it's pretty reasonable, all things considered. Okay, let's go. Mario, jump out, please. Thank you. Oh, make it. Don't make me fall down. Jerk. Let's finish this, shall we? I'm running a little behind here, but that's fine, I guess. Accessories cost a shit ton. Yeah, it's classic Nintendo. Okay, let's go. Oopsie. Oh my god, this is a really shaky boat. Alright, this'll do, I think. Didn't need to save there, but I'm doing it now. Alright. Up we go. I didn't have time to learn rocket storage, so that'll be for another run. Cool. Okay, so we have 10 minutes to do this boss fight. That's solid. Nope.
Mario! How dare you disturb my family vacation?
Alright, sick. Let's go! Dubba 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 dub. Rocket nozzle. Hey, can you maybe stop splashing your bath? That would be really great. Ooh, this might be bad actually. Ooh, okay, you got there. Dude, that video was so good. Like, my only hope is that parents everywhere actually see it. So that they can at least see that, like, now they have no excuse for their children being corrupted. Whoop. Oh. Don't. Oh, you dick. Oh, I saved it. Let's go. Fuck you. You tried to steal it from me. You can get fucked. Oh, what an ending! What a dick! I can't believe they'll do it on the last, like, the last one as well. God. Well, new PB is 250-50-50. Wow. Wow. Well, I wasn't expecting it to be quite that round, but I'll take it. So yeah, there we go. There's any percent done. I guess from here, I'm gonna change the route again, because obviously...
Mario...
Obviously, I still need to... I need to change the route order again, because I still need to collect the Yoshi egg, otherwise I can't get into Serena.
Mario!
I forgot about that, so there's no point in me doing Yoshi skip at this point. I mean, it's still faster, but yeah. I don't know, I think because of the fact that I went into Pianta early, before getting the Yoshi egg, and then I had to go and do a whole bunch of other roundabout stuff, I still think we can save, like, I don't know, at least another 10 minutes, you know, effortlessly. So, I'll take that for the time being, but I think, like, sometime during the week or next weekend,
Junior,
we'll try and push that down lower.
Difficult
to tell. If that's an end clip, thank you. Please drop it in Discord, because it was hype as fuck. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna go and host Games Done Quick again. Because it's almost over. and I need to get some sleep. But I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. You should check out the schedule for tomorrow, because normally I don't stream on Sundays, but I don't know, me and Birdie have decided to do something special. So what we're going to do is we're going to attempt to do a Super Mario 64 16 star run, but we're going to do it two players, one controller. So what that'll mean is that either Birdieman or myself will be on this side controlling directions, and you know, the other person will be on this side controlling actions. And we might swap back and forth here and there, but we'll have to work together in order to get the run done. And like, even though it takes me about 25 minutes, I'm setting aside about 2 to 3 hours or so just to make sure that we can get through it okay. Because we'll be doing it blind, essentially. But yeah. I'm gonna assume Bowser's Sky Queen. I'm gonna assume Bowser's. But yeah. With all that said and done, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed the stream. There's definitely gonna be more sunshine in the future, because I wanna get that time down as low as possible. And yeah, so I'm gonna go back to hosting games done quick. Thank you all for watching. See you next time.